We had to go like full on into fire.
And all the way a little south.
They said our helmets got a little more messed up than the other people's.
I'll be able to get it back and put it back in the fire.
And my foot gets hot, and it gets really hot.
Those 2 seconds, pretty terrifying.
And I looked down, and my foot was blocking the smoke box hole, so my foot was just roasting.
And now we're gonna go onto the burn box, and I'm gonna get to go in live fire for the first time, so super excited.
Yo, I was a fiend before I became a teen. I melted microphones instead of cones of ice cream, music orientated. So when hip-hop was originated, fitted like pieces of puzzle, complicated. Grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all. They try to take it and say that I'm too small. Cool, cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, put a plug, then I jet back to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I had, one after another one. Then I make another one to test the opposite than as if the brother's done. I get a craving like a fiend for nicotine, but I don't need a cigarette. Know what I mean? I'm raging, ripping up the staging. Don't it sound amazing? Cause every rhyme is made in butter, cause it's sorta an addiction. Magnetized by the mixing. E-F-F-E-C-T. Smooth operator, operating correctly. 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 The problem, I gotta have it. You can't solve it, you silly rabbit. The prescription is a hypertone. That's throwing up fiend for a microphone. Like heroin, soon as the bass kicks, I need a fix. Give me a stage and a mic and a mix, and I put you in the mood. Or is it a state of unawareness? Beware, it's the reanimator. A menace to a microphone, a lethal weapon, an assassinator. If the people ain't stepping, see a part of me that you never seen. When I'm feeling for a microphone, cause I take it to the maximum. I can't relax, see I'm hype as a hypochondriac. Cause the rap be one hell of an antidote, something you can't smoke. More than dope, you try to move away but you can't. You're broke, more than cracked up, losing or backed up. For those that act, I need to be more than smacked up. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator, operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator, operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator, operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator, operating correctly.
So my name is Caleb and I'm homeschooled.
I think we're gonna live fire next.
My name's Georgia. I'm from Kirkland. I go to Winita High School.
My name's Taylor Bell. I'm from Kirkland.
My name is Benjamin Ortzler. I'm from Woodinville.
I got sprayed by water when doing Cars on the Curb.
I'm Ian. I'm from Rothel. My favorite thing at North Bend had to have been Cars on the Curb.
My name's Lucas Rowe. I'm a senior at Woodinville High School. My favorite thing today was probably Cars on the Curb.
My name's John. I'm an and easily the best thing today was Cars on the Curb.
Pieces of puzzles, complicated. Music orientated, so when hip hop was originated, you're fitting like pieces of puzzles, complicated. Cause I'm an E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. Smooth operator operating correctly. E-F-F-E-C-T. A smooth operator operating correctly.